Pope Francis invites members of the communications media to go beyond their computer screens and office cubicles and to come and see reality for themselves. In a message for the 55th World Communications Day, he says to come and see is the simplest method to get to know and communicate the reality of a situation. It's an idea he shared with journalists in the past.
La comunicazione ha bisogno di parole vere in mezzo a tante parole vuote. In questo avete una grande responsabilità. Le vostre parole raccontano il mondo e lo modellano. I vostri racconti possono generare spazi di libertà o di schiavitù, di responsabilità o di dipendenza del potere.
In his message, the Pope also thanks journalists, camera operators, editors, and directors for their courage, saying that their work calls for an ability to go where no one else thinks of going. A readiness to set out and a desire to see. Curiosity, openness, passion. Pope Francis also points out, as he has in the past, to the opportunities for good presented by the internet and social media, as long as they're used responsibly.
Nell'era del web, il compito del giornalista è identificare le fonti credibili, contestualizzare, interpretarle, gerarchizzarle.
The challenge that awaits us, he says, is to communicate by encountering people, where they are, and as they are.